position, and I think
here we are.
Decision,
Canning Highway. Lens wobble.
To carry out a witch hunt to make a very decent man resign from his
Canning Highway and Hallabaloosa Street.
I don't feel responsible. I think Alan Usher needs
in
to,
Applecross.
He made his decision. He did what it was that he thought was important.
At a green light.
I receive information from people all the time, and I make judgments about whether it's in the public interest.
Maybe.
Or what I see true needs to be responsibility here is the minister or not listening to the concerns that the Ombudsman had 6 months ago.
Try and get past us.
Yep.
Pretty ordinary behaviour.
Yep.